Whatever is left of a heart, that is what a person has to love with. What matters is that there is a heart, whether it's a twig or a pine cone or even made of flesh. Is it so bad to be loved by a twig?